So, you see this car burning. I'll just go ahead and count as to how many police vehicles are damaged. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 at least damaged in this intersection. Obviously, they also got hit with all sorts of spray paint, and that police vehicle now is a burning carcass and a former shell of itself. And it looks, by the way, like we've got most of the protesters backed up toward Fairfax Avenue. I will say this, and I can't see everywhere around here, but I have not seen any damage, vandalism, or looting of any of the buildings around here. It looks like off in the distance, just a little left, Chris, through the smoke, there's a Trader Joe's. I believe they might have spray painted some of that, but there has not been any windows broken out, at least right here. And as I said, Anna, and as you well know, when you're on the inside, sometimes there's something else going on that you can't see. So please let me know if you see any windows or anything being broken out elsewhere. But I'm not seeing it right now. And I am, as I said, seeing a concerted effort by the police to clear this intersection of Fairfax and 3rd. By the way, this is going to be a monumental task just to get all these police cars towed, to say the least. Other damaged cars, somebody's popped their tires. That's pretty obvious if you just look over here to the left.
Yep.
And as I said, that one got set on fire.